grew colder still. He stood alone near the phone, wondering what she'd say. At the time, she decided to make or break his day. Many schedules to keep this day, fearing ridicule, he wouldn't say. Hey, you there, may I share just a thought or two? Do I dare show I care for glorious you? Sigh, oh sigh, if you say goodbye, leaving as her phone begins to sound. Smiling lips, dangling fingertips, soft whispers abound. She scoots away to her plane. He sits down.